it's harder work to make it funny and intelligent.
I've actually turned down auditions where a copy has come in. It's really kind of gross at all areas, because other jobs that I have with iconic characters for children, I just don't want to have to balance those two universes. I don't want to be any one and then have to be the other. So it's easier for me to just kind of stick with I like the energy better of the kids' stuff. I mean, I do a lot of Japanese RPG games.
Yeah, they were used to before the 60s. Where it's not, it's just people who had this social mores that you just wouldn't, why would you say that in public?
Yeah.
And now it's like it's a race to see how much you can say in public. So that all changed in the 60s. And I'm responsible.
All right, so that is what we're going to get for today. Aww. I want everybody to give a massive round of applause for us. Yeah.